Welcome back. You know what? I'm gonna destroy all my ships except those 74 gun ships of the line. And then I'm gonna rebuild my navy. Not with these ships, but with these. The 122 gun ship of the line, and well, not really, not this. And 74 gun ship of the line and 80 gun ship of the line. I'm not gonna make a fleet with just 122 gun ships of the line. Maybe I could, but it's unrealistic. It's very unrealistic. I know fleets use corvettes, frigates, etc., but tell that to Nelson, who's sailing with a fleet consisting only of ships that have 74 guns plus. He has four ships with 74 guns. He's lost some. He has, I believe, one frigate or a corvette, and he has his own Enterprise, which has 106 guns. Right. I've tried defeating him. It hasn't worked.
A vos quartiers, voit l'ennemi.
Village assiégé.
Hurrah! Hurrah!
Yeah, it's over. Finally over for the British. I still have to deal with this, no? Yeah. Awesome. Well, I think I can win. I think Ney's capabilities make up for it.
Tenez-vous prêt.
Meanwhile, gonna take these men, send them to Massena. Gonna keep those two units of Fusiliers. Yeah, the unit of militia. Alright. With this army, I'm invading Russia. Let's begin the Russian invasion. Actually, no, let's take Warsaw. Why not? Yeah, I forgot about this unit.
En avant pour la couronne et le pays. Collecte de ravitaillement.
Thank you. Napoleon and his army will stay here for now. While I get them some more 12-pound artillery. Well, two units should be enough, but... I'm just uncertain why the hell I can't recruit more of these guys. Wait, what? I have zero? Oh, I don't have any more money. Okay, fine. Oh. All right, Prussia. Guys, I'll be sad, but they're gonna throw everything they have. It was so hard, actually. I should have set the time limit to 20 minutes. Thus, I could win on time alone. I can't beat them back completely. I don't think I have the units to actually sally forth. So I'll just reload the save. To my advantage. I would have wished my allies might have joined up to fight them, but they haven't, and I have failed to convince them. I can give them as much money as I can and as much to join the war against Prussia. Well, fuck them. Seriously, fuck the diplomacy system in this game. In every Total War game, it's pointless. What's the point of having fucking protectorates and allies if they don't do anything for you? Oh yeah, Italy dealt with Archduke Charles when Archduke Charles was right next to them. Mm-hmm, I'm impressed. Not really. Anyway. So it begins. Let them try. They won't succeed in bringing down this fort. Yeah. No need to waste my time. It's just gonna be them trying to climb up the walls, my units repulsing them, and so on. Of course, there's massive amounts of lag as well. Damn it, my last artillery unit. Wait, what?
Alliance attend les ordres.
Here come the reinforcements. Whoa.
In the building, sir! Our men are running, sir!
Three minutes.
have taken the building, sir!
There you have it. Victory.
Pour si honneur!
I think they might have actually... Oh, here we go. Another battle. Then the last. When I fought again, when I took London, I don't think there were any buildings. No, I fought then on grassland. And not really good for artillery. And it's raining. So this is London. Not impressed at all by the city size.
Oui, monsieur.
All right.
Damn this weather, sir. Wet powder makes misfires a certainty.
Suisse attend les ordres.
accélère!
Sir! Sir! Our general is under attack!
So they massed their troops together and tried to charge down my center. Didn't work.
A glorious victory, sir, is soon to be yours.
Decisive victory.
Victoire! En avant, marchez! D'autres ordres? Je ne peux faire ça, général. Grave! Invaincu! Prêt! Décimez-les! Fier et victorieux! En avant! Pour la couronne et le pays! Prêt à recevoir vos ordres! Grave! Invaincu! Détruisez-les! D'autres ordres? Victoire! En avant! Pour la couronne et le pays! À vous ordre!
So, rebellion, huh? In Austria and England. Truth be told, it was expected. It always happens.
Monsieur, vos ordres? Votre humble serviteur.
Êtes-vous prêt? Oui, monsieur. Préparez-vous! Marchez! Préparez-vous! Marchez!
Okay. I'll take Warsaw with Massena. Okay, Costin here, signing out.